says, "Don't be afraid, for I have redeemed you. I have called you by your name. You are mine. And when you pass through the waters, I will be with you, and through the rivers, they will not overflow you. When you walk through the fire, you will not be burned, and the flame will not scorch you."
I don't wanna be afraid. No.
Would you pray with me? Oh, Father, thank you so much for meeting us here. And not just here, but when we leave, when we're in our car, when we're at work, when we're asleep, when we're awake. Thank you for your presence. Thank you for sending Jesus. As a parent, those of us that have kids, I can't begin to imagine what it took for you to send him, knowing that he would be a sacrifice for the world. I can't begin to imagine that, but we thank you, and we thank you that you do speak peace. Even when the storm is raging all around us, and we're terrified, and we don't know what to do, we don't know what next step to make, Father, you, when we seek you, bring peace, and it's a peace that surpasses all understanding, and we're so grateful. Lord, I pray that you be glorified not only in this service, but in our lives in the week to come. Lord, I pray that you would plant a seed in our heart today through the worship service, through the word that's about to be spoken. I pray that we would leave here changed. It's in your Son's name.